How are you friends? Welcome to Glory's Nature. I think you all are fine and safe. Today I'm going to share about Anthurium plant cake. So you can see red color Anthurium. Very beautiful flower in heart shape and leaves also heart shape. So Anthurium is an ornamental plant and it is a good air purifier plant. It remove ammonia and also formaldehyde. It we can keep it in indoor as well as outdoor, but in shade area. Then regarding that care tips, first I can telling about soil. So when we are selecting soil, it should be well drained soil. So I took coconut. You can see I think coconut husk chips. Clay pot pieces. Actually, I don't have clay pot pieces. Then I heard my friend clay pot is broken, so I collected from her. So thank you, my friend. Then next, this white color thing is perlite, and this one is the pet moss. So this is the mixture of soil for repotting the plant. So before that, I forget to show my baby plant. I think you can see baby plant, okay? So I want to pot this plant to this pot, okay? So I taken big pot. You can see very root. You can see I think white color. I think three baby plants are there. So I'm going to reporting these three together, okay? So first I fill up in coconut husk chips, okay? I just spreading inside. And next I put in clay pot pieces, okay? When we are selecting, we have to take equal amount, okay? Each equal amount. Instead of clay pot pieces, we can take fire bugs. Then otherwise we can take that brisk pieces. Otherwise we can take charcoal pieces. Because it help to, it help for good air circulation inside that pot, okay? And it helping for well draining as well as it holds some water. Then I apply pet moss, then perlite, then again I put in coconut husk pieces, and I'll check, okay, is it height okay? No. So I want to put again clay pot pieces. Then again pet moss, perlite. I think it's okay. Enough. And just keeping root like that, and I putting again that coconut husk. Then I putting clay pot pieces. Very easy to making repotting. This coconut husk I got from the tender coconut shop, okay? Because difficult here in Gulf countries to get, that's why I went to there and I collected. Then again I put little pet moss, and pearly. Last I put again pearly. Can see good plant, okay? So this is my soil mixer, okay? Next, I told about that well-drained soil is needed for this plant. Next, we can move about that light, okay, sunlight. So, for this Andurium plant, needed bright indirect light for producing flower, okay? Otherwise, blooming is not possible if we are keeping indoor. So, when we are keeping indoor, we have to keeping like window side, I mean south face window side. So, and provide indirect sunlight, not sunlight, not direct sunlight, okay? Then if we are keeping outside, we have to keeping under shade area, because that direct sunlight exposure will cause for leaf bends. So please avoid it, that. And next, move on watering. Watering, I told you, this well-drained soil already we selected. Then watering, we have to do that finger tip method, okay? Fingertip method mean touch with our finger deeply. When that soil is dry, we can apply water, otherwise no need, okay? Then after potting, we have to put, I think we have to apply water also, don't forget about that, okay? Then afterwards, based on soil dryness, we can apply water. Then over watering will cause for plant will die. So, if we are applying over water, that plant become dead. Then next, third point I want to share regarding soil I finished and watering I finished. Then light also I finished. Next, I am going to about sharing about that fertilizer. So, I think better organic fertilizer we can use. In organic fertilizer, we can select that coconut water. Coconut water we can apply for that plant, okay? So when we are using coconut water, we have to dilute it with water. Then only we can apply. It contains rich potassium, so it helps for flowering. As well as we can use bone meal powder. Bone meal powder have rich, bone meal powder is rich in phosphorus. So it also helps for flowering. Next, we can use that egg shell powder. It is a good fertilizer. Next, move on that pest control, okay? Pest control means this Andurium plant is mostly affected by snails. So, it prevented by applying of neem oil. So, it is a good pest control method. Next, propagation. Propagation is very easy. I already tell, I got small babies from that mother plant, just separating that plant when it reporting. Then I taken that separately plant, independently I took that plant and kept it pot. Very easy. Then second, I think seed. I think seed will come like this area. So seeding, seed also will use for propagation, but I don't know about that. Then I think tissue culture also available for propagation. So these are the propagation method. Then I heard like that when this plant leaves will swallow, it will cause for some stomach problem. So please notice about that also. So that's much only about Andurium plant care. Very easy, and we can keeping it indoor as well as outdoor, but in shade area. So, I think you all like my video. Please share it. If you didn't subscribe, please subscribe it. So, see you in next video. Bye.